Hi all, and welcome back to our Sims 4 Let's Play. First of all, as we always do, cheers and coffee, mates. Yeah. Let's see, has he gone any better on the thing? Nope. Got there, and how is the family doing? She is... Oh, she's awake. Damn. Let's hope that Bella comes home from school any minute. She's hungry as hell. At 3? Okay, there's only a couple of minutes left to that. So she can take care of her little sister a little bit. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, he did reach level 2. Okay, cool.
So.
Hey, look at that! Look at the spaceship! Look at the spaceship! Nice! Hey, Bella's home. How is she feeling? She is feeling energized as hell. Are you hungry again? God damn it. Henry. Apparently I want some sleep, but nope. We're gonna continue building our magnificent spaceship here. Oh my god. I can just click on the crib. Cool. So you're sleeping nicely. Getting some Z's. Need to weld on the panel. Yeah, that happens. If you don't be careful.
Hoopster. Whoa. Wowster.
Wowster.
It's a toy.
Fucking hell.
Forster?
He gives me a jolt every time. Yeah, he thinks it's funny too. Oh my god. Let's see. Is there anything with space in mind? I'm not sure. Friend of the world. Gonna finish off this tech tree first. Oh yeah. Lord, I just got one of the Sims songs in my name in my head. One a piece a day, on a piece of dough, in time to Argentina, whoa. Banzanita fato he Banzatan for Banzan clean. Or something like that.
Shoopster.
Look. She's sleeping and she is doing that. Let's have her. Yeah, we got homework to do, of course. Let's have her do the homework. She is happy as can be. Lily Peach. I just thought of something. What if the family name was Pad, right? Tom Pad, Cindy Pad, Bella Pad, and Lily Pad. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Guys,
so I'm both free,
take it from me. Do not have a fruit basket stand too long, because those small goddamn fruit flies are gonna be everywhere. Okay, we're almost at level 3. I love that one. I love that interaction right there. Oh, hey, Mama's awake. Cool. Hey, level 3. Do we see it evolve or what? We got some fishes. Kitchen upgrade. Huh? Planet slide. Plant slide. A microscopic slide of an organic plant collection. Look. Oh, nice. It's things like this I love about The Sims. What is she doing? Ah, she's going up on the computer. Yeah. You know what? We're gonna have to go in here and paint ourselves some classic and give me a masterpiece. We need the simoleons. Okay, now she's flirty as hell. Stop that, and let's have you go up here. Take a nice warm bath, and then go in and catch some Z's. Oh, she's doing the right thing. Let's have you. Oh, pause. Yeah, I know you want to go in and talk to your mom, but we're going. Right, jokes, cool. Writer, resume writing, Iron Muscle 101. We're gonna have to do the parenting thing here. Bottle, bounce, cuddle. That's what it takes to be a parent. Even though you're tired as fuck, the little one always gets priority. And man, I must admit, guys, I'm still a bachelor. Haven't gotten a girlfriend yet. Of course, I have had girlfriends. That's not the point. But yeah, it's been quite a while since I've been on the girl hunt market. So yeah, but I would love to have a family of my own. My god, just It would be so awesome just to have a little one I could hold and cuddle and, yeah. Oh my god, I'm so envious of my big brother. He's got his whole family in order. Mm. Thank you for the masterpiece. Oh. Sell to art gallery. Yes, pause. It's a masterpiece. I'm selling. I could get 2,893 for it, right? How much do we get? Okay, we get the exact amount. Oh, yeah. Huh. She's almost done writing her book.
Like a vent. Ha-ha! Mip-a-pliff!
She is very confident. We could have... scrap painting. No, we could have done a confident painting.
Mark Golfino.
Okay, do you know what? F2... Oh. Pick the little girl up here. Oh yeah, by the way! How I did that was... you just... you hit F2. And if you got something in your hand, you can't go up and down, right? Then you just hit the page down or page up on your keyboard. That's how we do it in the Sims world.
Mina!
Go ahead and catch some seas.
Oh, Yashona. May boof.
May boof.
Meow.
I think she's
Dimpa your dish.
She needs some sleep and then apparently needs some fun.
Oh, wimple yibs. Yakalo. Coo meow. Huh. Shelma Yalno.
Yeah, I gotta be careful. We gotta feed him. We can't let him die off like he...
Sula!
An excellent one. She is just about finished.
Chumsha! Larka! Oh! Aniosa! Oh, Moosty! Enizuk! Oh, one of the sick of foos! No, so. Oh, Shusha!
Little six and riding. Nice. Oh, wait a minute. Ah, that wasn't her. That was her skill level. Sorry. It's this one down here that determines whether she's done or not. Let's go up here and let's go up here and let's see. Self painted gallery. Go up here and talk to. Rock, make city face, cuddle, Oh, no, that it was only 800 something worth. I got 1,000 for it. What? I'm gonna have you stop. And get some sleep.
No.
He's tense as hell. Yeah, well, sleep is the far better thing to do. She could maybe dream of something that can get her fun up a little bit. Could also make it so that the house is connected with a little bridge or something like that on top. That could be fun. Yeah. But yeah, we don't have the teleporting means to get her down inside this little bitty house here. Oh yeah, as small as you can get it for a one person deal. Yeah.
Wubba wubba.
Oh, sorry. Let's see here. Open fridge. Let's see. What do we have on store? We got this one. Huh? Cool. What else? Black and white cookies. Grab a swimming.
Mark Golfino.
Gonna get them something to eat and then go up and get some sleep. Our collection of dolls. Yeah.
Dub my blarf.
I like you don't have to feed the fish. To sleep. Oh well, let's just have her go and use. Well, go to sleep.
Dimosh. Ah, Chuna. Ah.
Nope. Cowplant? What the heck? Hell no, I'm not gonna use a cowplant berry for that. Stupid mofo. Flirty hotcakes.
Lerbaintra. Yobo. Mwah. Nobo. Nobo.
Just a second, guys. Okay. And we are back. Let me just check something out here. Okay. Did I accidentally... Oh, I did. Okay, we'll need that.
Sorry about that.
Oh, it's just about, what the heck is that sound? That's because he's taking a bath. Okay. I'm down here, getting some grubs. Oh, it's just playful, that's cool. Okay. Apparently now I need to go to the bathroom as well. Pee like a champ. Add self-cleaning. Well, cool. Oh, yeah. And, yeah, let's go in here. Channel serve, watch channel, comedy channel. Ah, cool.
Ah, shrew mofta. Yibsy.
I'm pretty sure that she's gonna take the food and go in here and sit and watch television and talk. We also need to get up all these
shibes.
First she's gonna sit over there. Then she's gonna realize, oh, hey, daddy's over there. Let's go and talk to him.
Sonic, hey.
So. Hello, shall we be? Fuss.
Ah, fricaginay.
Halibut. Orphan. Kabura. Tumba Krabow. Descos?
Henry's hungry again.
Skufa.
Eager to bake.
Balaru Varric. Clevite Bainu. Badoy Bafala Yadin.
Go to work? Oh. Cancel, okay. She has work. Need you to get out of bed. Go down here and feed this big cow. Breastfeed this little girlie here. And then cuddle. Good answer to each up, but no, we're not gonna going to. Not just yet. Then we're gonna take the phone.
Hombra.
We're gonna call service. Sign Hombra. The phone chat. Hire an agent. Cool. I didn't know we could do that. Hire a service. Okay, me being on my first job here, I'm gonna say we're gonna work hard as hell. Zinni, study hard. No, Peach. Bella, sorry, Bella.
Shut up!
Oh, Dolph is Polkam. No.
He's gonna have to go to work. Pretty good.
Oh. Oh, Garnoosh. Oh.
Delivery, homemade. One time made, schedule made. Okay. Okay, let's see what happens if what now? Ah, okay, cool. So you automatically get sent to daycare. Sweet. Ooh, discussion. Yes. Okay, let's see here. Everyone is raving about the new work by the university visiting artist. Cindy May decided to offer the counter opinion that the visiting artist is an overinflated hack, or she could just go along with the popular consumer that his work changes the art as we know it. You know what? Cindy is a woman of standard, and yeah, go with popular opinion, go with counteroffer. We're gonna go with counteroffer, he's an overinflated hack. Cindy explains that the artist's most famous work isn't just a red square with a blue dot drawn several. I was thinking that too. Admission from good things she spoke up. Performance gain medium.
Yes.
Oh, can't go any faster? Oh, sorry. God damn it. Oh, yeah. School. Man, he always gets hungry. Okay. Bella's first at home. Feed Henry, would ya? Hey, I got home. Nice. And mommy got home. Where's the kid? Yeah, but where is she? How do I get her back? Okay, guys, you gotta help me out with this one. How the heck do I get the baby back? I know she's at daycare, but... Okay, that was the only thing I could think of for getting her back. Yeah, sorry about that. I was thinking about doing a grand birthday and stuff like that, but yeah, I got a little panicky in the back of my mind. Where's my baby? Where's my baby? Where's my baby? Oh, fucking hell. Bella was the whiz kid, right? Yeah. And of course lost the outdoors. First thing she wants to do is play on the computer, of course. Okay. Well, well, well. Okay. On the family inventory. What the heck is this all about? Spliced plant, onion and grapes. Maybe making a office type deal for Cindy. Yeah, we're just gonna have to wait and see what I come up with there. Well, not her. Nice. She's kind of over here. I can see she's gonna grow up to be a real hottie. Okay, so yeah, thank you all so very much for watching, and as always, catch on the flip side.